God made a beautiful garden, created just for Adam and Eve. And God put trees and plants in the garden, made especially for them to eat. The serpent came to Eve in the garden, saying, "Eat the fruit on the tree. It will make you wise like God is." That's why God said not to eat. Wisdom only comes from God.
Wisdom only comes from God.
God had to send them out of the garden.
God had to keep them from eating the tree.